tone from two members into a relatively giant six-piece band, and they join us now. John and John, you guys are the original They Would Be Giants. Why did you add this bunch?
Well, we were making a lot of money, and we thought, you know, too much integrity. We actually were just kind of going for a fuller sound. You know, we'd worked with the Drum Machine for about 10 years and done a lot of touring, and it just seemed like either we were going to have to invest in a big light show or dancers or get a full band.
So you went for the band.
Yeah.
Now, you actually objected to the word quirky in the description. Is that what people call you a lot?
We do get that word. We don't really find ourselves particularly quirky. I think once
Wait a minute. You have songs that are named things like Snail Shell and Birdhouse in Your Soul.
The operative word is interesting for
interesting.
Us. We're trying to
riveting.
Be interesting.
So we're
messed up.
Does a lot of your
wrong.
Humor go right over people's heads?
No. I think people get it. I think it's hard to describe, but I think it's pretty easy to understand what we're doing.
Now, you wrote the song Dirt Bike.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me real quickly what that's about.
Well, I was surprised that they want us to do the song, just because it's kind of a song about a kid who's sitting in this town, and there's this religious cult passing through the country, and he's just kind of thinking about, you know, be getting swept up in the cult and what that's going to be like.
All right. Well, with that, I will leave you to it. From their new album, John Henry, this is John Linnell, John Flansburg, and the rest of They Might Be Giants performing Dirt Bike.
Hello.
Thank you very much. That was terrific.
Well, thanks for having us.
And right now we're going to go for the Halloween week weather to Pete Delkus at Universal Studios Florida for the 5-day forecast. Hi.